Hello everyone. So welcome back again, another match. Now Manchester United against Atletico Madrid between Champions League match. So this match playing from sitting alongside me in the commentary position. FIFA 22. So let's go start another big match now today. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It is Manchester United against Atletico Madrid.
Well, the first game of the group is so vital, you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight
big team
game,
now.
Derek.
Sancho, Bruno Fernandes, Fred. Nice playing 11 today now. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Atletico Madrid. Manchester United playing 11 today. Ronaldo, Rashford, men's striker now today. Sancho, Bruno Fernandes. Atletico Madrid playing 11 today.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico. Jan Oblak is the preferred keeper. Jose Maria Jimenez plays with Stefan Savic in central defence. Marcos Llorente starts alongside Koke in central midfield. And the strike partnership, Antoine Griezmann plays with Luis Suarez.
Cristiano, great try. Nice defense now, Atletico Madrid. Now corner kick, now Manchester United. Offside. Now goal kick, Manchester United. Now the other, good pass.
Diogo Dalot.
Pass. Bruno Fernandes. Oh my God, so fast.
Thank you.
great save. Now corner kick.
Delivering it.
Good clearance. Good shot, but good defense. Bruno Fernandes, great opportunity. First goal, Manchester United. So great lead. So great lead now Manchester United, goal kick now Manchester United. Good defense, Manchester United.
Well, that was a big shot. Really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Not knowing product.
Now Griezmann try to counter attack. Oh. Good shot, but good save now the other.
It was close, it was a decent effort, just need to keep plugging away now and surely the goal will come. Thank you.
So another goal now, Bruno Fernandes. So lead now Manchester United 2-0. So 2 minutes extra first half.
And he's taken his goals really well. He's been wonderful to watch.
It's the opening match day, Champions League group stage, match day one, underway. Excellent block.
So end of the first half, Manchester United lead now 2-0. Now let's go start now second half.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Scott McTominay.
Another opportunity now, Ronaldo Cristiano, left foot shot, but not good enough. Not a good shot.
And sloppy in possession from Atletico. Fred, and now Rashford. attacking at pace with menace. Options in the middle. Ball towards Luis Suarez, but Palace not all that convincing defensively. And then there's the feed into the box. And the problem not completely solved.
And the stadium is a final friendly game. And only soft drinks can be taken.
Another great opportunity missed now in offside.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw in. They've accelerated away in this one, Stuart.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Marcus Rashford.
Very nice win the match, Manchester United 2-0 against Atletico Madrid. So thank you everyone. Bruno Fernandes, two shot. Nice match for Bruno Fernandes.
I wonder what he made of his performance.
Well, he did everything today. His energy, skill and movement was just too good for those defenders. It was a really good display.
So thank you everyone, bye bye.